You're not going to believe what happened. Shannon Kowalski tried to kiss me.
No!
What I do? I knocked him on his ass. Now I've got detention.
Oh, Natalie.
Broke up with my girl.
Never change.
She kept the cap off the toothpaste. You know who does that?
A simp. The salon can give you the hairstyle of your dreams.
Selling papers is busy work, mister.
Hey, Nat.
Read the paper, mister. Trust me.
You know, if there's anything I can do to lighten the load, or, you know, if you need anything proofread.
Piper.
Heading my way?
You sure you want to travel with me?
I think I could suffer through it.
Sure, let's go.
Will do.
Shotgun's great insurance again.
Let's see what you got.
Feel free to...
Looking at me like that, I'm gonna start thinking you're a simp.
The public is here to pull the wool out from under your eyes.
Well, look who it is. Makes a ghoul a bit nervous, though, you showing up here unannounced.
So who hired you to track me down?
It was Hancock, wasn't it?
He wants me to kill you and bring back his caps, plus damages.
Aren't you the little mercenary? And what exactly are you planning to do?
If you leave your caps and run, I'll take them to Hancock and say I put you down. No one has to die.
All right, fine. Guess there's no point in hanging on to them if they're just gonna get me killed. I already spent a chunk of it, so you're gonna have to make up the difference. You're welcome to hawk whatever you can carry out of here. And listen, I appreciate you doing this the civilized way. I won't forget it, wherever the hell I end up.
Okay, hun. Just say it right into the little box here. This is a recording of the Ladies' Watch Auxiliary of Boston. Say your name, precious. Jenny. Oh, right. This is Jenny speaking. Okay, sweetheart. And what are we doing tonight?
That's it. That's it.
Spying on Uncle Jake.
Oh, right. No, honey, the
We're
other
catching
thing.
Bad guys. Aunt Becca, is Uncle Jake a bad guy?
Only when he's had too much juice, princess. Now grab your coat. We're heading out.
Yeah. has been a pre-recorded message.
Bloody quiet, little human!
Got it.
What?
Hey.
What can I do? Looking for something specific?
Hey there. You don't look like you're here to trade. The Brotherhood needs your help to protect the Commonwealth. Donate a portion of your crops to the Brotherhood, and it will not be forgotten.
Donate? Haven't heard that one before. But raiders usually aren't that polite. Don't think I don't see what's going on here. You'll get your donation come harvest.
I've seen a lot of crazy stuff in my time. But a flying ship? Yowza. Holy skimoli, it ain't true, is it? You ripped off Hancock? What, you got a death wish or something?
Mayor Hancock?
Well, hey there, Trouble. You got something to say to me?
I took care of Bobby. So, are we square now?
Not quite, friend. Now, let's talk about my caps. What was it again? 200. Don't know how I let you get away with that.
Look, Bobby left a whole bunch of stuff. Just sell that.
Ah, look at you scrambling around. You're off the hook. Like I need the money. This thing with Bobby had to be done, but damn, look at me. Turn into the man? Putting down people's freedom to do what comes natural? I gotta take a walk. Get back in touch with my fellow lowlifes. That's why I've decided. I'm coming with you. Hitting my strong room proves you've got that devil-take-me attitude I need to reconnect with.
Why would you want to come with me when I helped kill your bodyguard?
Hell, I kill all kinds of people and shake hands with their friends afterwards. You know how many boys used to have old Finn's back? Now, don't get me wrong. Fahrenheit and me had history. And if this was a personal hit, killing you would be priority number one. But I know you were just trying to get a job done. I can respect that.
Why would you want to leave Good Neighbor?
For one, you pulled a job on me. That means I'm getting too comfortable. Need to get out there and hone the razor. For two, Good Neighbor is about doing your own thing. If I don't leave every once in a while, the power's gonna change me. I can't have that.
You're not coming with me, Hancock.
Well, now, you do owe me one, remember? Here I was being all cool about you stealing from me. And you act like this? You're lucky I'm in kind of a transitional phase. You just come and see me when you've changed your mind.
Attention. Bravo 6-4, report to Armor Bay 2. Bravo 6-4 to Armor Bay 2.
Fate won't clear me from you.
I'm proud to be serving under Elder Maxson. He had enough alliance in his foolish ways.
Hail, Knight.
Look who's back. I take it everything went without a hitch.
Yes, sir. The crops will be available when harvested.
I knew you'd get that job done. Here are your caps, as per our agreements. Plenty of farms out there to cross off the list, if you're interested. Those farmers don't know how good they have it. They aren't risking their lives.
Reporting for duty.
Good answer. I hear there's another farm just waiting for you to pay it a visit.
I'm in.
Thought you would be. Here's the farm. I've no doubt you'll convince those simple little civilians.
Proctor.
I realize it's not the most glamorous of missions, but hell,